946 Best Buy opens up in 14 minutes, and I got a movie to see at 11:05, so we gotta hurry. So I think I spent 10 minutes looking at two cameras and could not decide what to get. I was deciding between this 5000 or a 5100, but I just decided to go with the cheaper one. I'm not gonna be using this for a few hours, but I just wanna look at it. Now the reason why I didn't want the other camera is because I just didn't want a point and shoot. I wanted something to where I could take the back and look at the screen while I'm filming myself.
What are you here to get exactly?
Huh?
What are you here to get exactly?
Jelly beans?
Future is not set.
It's a little short. I like it though.
With all this hair gone, I feel really light. I don't weigh much as it is, so I guess I'm super light.
I just got this towel and this was right under it.
Got a little bit of recording done, but right now I really need to clean up the entire mess that I basically made for a week because I'm turning into a slob. I've been watching these top 15 things for I think a good hour. I really don't understand how YouTube can take me to such magical places. Had like an 8 out of 10 today. I gotta record one more video and then I am done for the night. All right, video finito. I am off to bed.
But I've got a lot of things planned for this baby tomorrow. And I hope you guys have an amazing night.
Or if you live in some other country or something, good day, good afternoon, yeah, all that stuff.